real number. N is an odd integer, then show that n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. Here, given n is an odd integer, then we have to prove that n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. So, we are going to use Euclid algorithm to prove this result, and for that, let n be an odd integer. Now by Euclid division lemma to n and 2. Okay, we are applying Euclid division lemma to n and 2. This is to find a value for n and then we will proceed further. Okay. Then n equal to 2q plus r, 0 less than or equal to r less than 2, where q and r are quotient and remainder respectively, obtained by dividing n by 2. This is according to Euclid division lemma. Then we could see that this remainder has two choices, that is r equal to 0 and r equal to 1. And the n also have two choices, that is when r equal to 0 and when r equal to 1. So there are two cases, r equal to 0 and r equal to 1. When r equal to 0, the value of n equal to 2q, and r equal to 1, then value of n equal to 2q plus 1. Okay, so since n is odd, we will choose the value of n as n equal to 2q plus 1. Why we are choosing this is, if n equal to 2q, then it is a multiple of 2, which means that is even. So for the value of n, we are choosing n equal to 2q plus 1 since n is an odd integer. Okay, proceeding further. If n equal to 2q plus 1, we have to prove n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. Next step, we are going to apply this value or giving this value for n. And to check whether n is divisible, n square minus 1 is divisible by 8 or not. That is, n square minus 1 equal to, we are rearranging n square minus 1 as n plus 1 into n minus 1. Now by providing value of n equal to 2q plus 1, we can see that n plus 1 becomes 2q plus 2. That is 2q plus 1 plus 1, 2q plus 2. N minus 1 will become 2q plus 1 minus 1, which is 2q. So n square minus 1 is changes to the new equation, that is 2q plus 2 into 2q. Okay, in the next step, we will take 2 outside from this. Then n square minus 1 equal to n square minus 1 equal to 2q into 2 into q plus 1, which is equal to 4q into q plus 1. That is, by taking 2 outside, we will get q plus 1 here, and which is 4q into q plus 1. Please note that here q and q plus 1, that is, we get n square minus 1 is a multiple of 4. But we have to get it is divisible by 8. That is a multiple of 8. For that, we have to prove either q or q plus 1 is even. Okay. But clearly we can prove 1 among q or q plus 1 is even. Because since q and q plus 1 seems to be two consecutive integers. That is, if q is 1, then q plus 1 is 2. If q is 2, then q plus 1 is 3. If q is 3, then q plus 1 is 4. That is, we are taking two consecutive integers. One among them is even. So, we can prove this result easily. So, for proving this result, we are taking the q as 2m. Okay, that is q is an even integer, then n square minus 1 equal to 4 into, since q is even, we are taking q equal to 2n, that is by Euclid's division lemma, we will get here that n equal to 2q when n is an even integer. Similarly, if q is even, we can take q equal to 2m where m is any integer. Then any positive integer, then n square minus 1 equal to 4 into q, which is 2m, q plus 1, which is 2m plus 1, which is equal to 4 into 2, 8a, in 8m into m plus 1. Okay, so it is divisible by 8. Now we can see what is the case when q is odd. If q is odd, take q equal to 2m plus 1. Okay, by this Euclid division lemma, then n square minus 1 equal to 4 into q, 2m plus 1, into q plus 1, 2m plus 2, which is equal to 8 into 2m plus 1 into m plus 1. That is, by taking 2 outside, we will get 8 into 2m plus 1 into m plus 1. By taking 2 outside, we will get here m plus 1. So, it is divisible by 8. So, what we could see in both cases, n square minus 1 is divisible by 8. Hence, result